Good morning, I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your work week forecast. Today, unsettled and much cooler. Temperatures 60s and low 70s. Maybe as warm as the mid 70s through the Merrimack Valley, but we'll be mostly cloudy with scattered showers, some downpours and thunderstorms possible really at any time and anywhere across the state. The dew points running high, particularly through the Merrimack Valley, southeastern New Hampshire, where we are in the mid to upper 60s. So that's in the very humid category, or it just feels pretty sticky, and that'll continue to be the case despite the temperatures being a little bit cooler. Over the past 24 hours, this is a look at the rainfall, radar estimated rainfall, and there were some spots yesterday that came away with a lot of rain. We had storm after storm and then slow moving storms over portions of Lake Winnipesaukee, especially the eastern half towards, say, Alton and into Wolfboro, where there was flash flood warnings because of how much rain fell. Radar estimates over 3 inches in some spots just south and east of Laconia. So it was very hit or miss. Some of you got a lot of rain, obviously, and then other spots it was just a couple drops. Today we'll add a little bit more to this. We have some beneficial rain coming in already, still some showers in the north country, and it's going to be a mostly cloudy day. We might see some peaks of sunshine in southern New Hampshire, and that will only help to fuel the humidity, actually, and help to flare up even more storms and showers in the afternoon. So at any time, more showers, could be some embedded downpours and rumbles of thunder. This continues all day long with an area of high pressure, low pressure off the coast. It's pivoting down these occasional showers, downpours, and thunderstorms. And this trend actually isn't just today. It continues on Tuesday and even Wednesday, where we'll continue to have this flow out of the east northeast, a cooler direction, and we have these showers and occasional thunderstorms too. Now, in some spots over the next few days, this is through Wednesday, this is looking at future rainfall, easily another inch, maybe even as much as 2 inches of rainfall, which would be hugely beneficial, of course, since right now many of us in the state in a moderate drought. These next few days will really help that with clouds and occasional showers. Not raining the entire 3 days here, but occasional showers and even some thunderstorms possible. Temperatures in the 70s through Wednesday. Then we pop back up mid to upper 80s, brighter on Thursday. Friday, a few scattered thunderstorms near 80. And the weekend so far looks pretty quiet. We'll call it partly sunny on July 4th. Temps in the low 80s, and then mostly sunny on Sunday.